Let us learn spoken English through this English. China said, China sonnadu, on Friday, Vellikkilamai, on Friday, on Monday, on Tuesday. நாட்களுக்கு முன்னால் on பயன்படுத்துங்கள். It would sanction. Would comes as a past tense of will. எல்லா past tenseல இருக்கிறதுனால இதுவும் past tenseல இருக்கு. Learn this one. It would sanction. It would sanction. Practice like this. It would sanction. It will sanction. It would sanction. It will sanction. Practice like this for spoken English. Nancy visits to Taiwan this week. Nancy visits to Taiwan this week. Nancy Pelosi the varam Taiwanukku varigirar. Practice like this for spoken English. Nancy Pelosi visits varigirar to Taiwan. Taiwanukku. To Taiwan. Taiwan. To Taiwan. Taiwanukku. Pick up English and meaning like this. Practice for spoken English also. China would cancel. China ratthu seyyum. China would suspend. China tharkaliyamaga niruttum. China would cancel. China would suspend. China would cancel and suspend its dialogue with the US. China, US udan adunudaya pechuvarthaiyai ratthu seyyum. அல்லது தற்காலிகமாக நிறுத்தும். China would cancel or suspend its dialogue with the ES. Pick up English and spoken English like this. Wish you all the best for your success.